Welcome to the all new video of Innovator, sir. In today's video, I'll show you how you can remove the water blockage of your desert cooler. So if you like the video, then do subscribe to this channel. So let us start with the video. At the initial stage, you would need to remove the honeycomb pads out of your cooler so as to reach the PVC pipe mounted on the ceiling of your water cooler, which provides a circulation of water throughout the cooler's honeycomb pads. I'd made a separate video on how you can clean the honeycomb pads. The link is in the I button. Now you can see that PVC pipe is mounted on the ceiling with the help of few screws. These are distributed throughout the cooler, so you would need to remove those screws so as to remove the PVC pipe out of the ceiling of the cooler. So as you can see, I have removed all those screws, and now let us bring it out of the cooler. You can see a transparent pipe is attached with the PVC pipe. This pipe is the outlet pipe of the water cooler's pump, so you'd need to detach that pipe also. Now you can see there are a few holes on the bottom of that PVC pipe, and at the top there are a few screws. To remove the blockage, we need to open those screws. After removing all those screws, we need to separate the upper and the lower portion of the PVC pipe. Now you can see there is a lot of dust along with the calcium accumulated on the bottom surface of this PVC pipe, which actually blocks the path of water to be flowed throughout the honeycomb pads. But the best way to remove this blockage is to use a screwdriver and scratch the bottom surface of this PVC pipe. This would remove the coating of that calcium and dust particles from the surface of that PVC pipe and would provide a path for the water to flow. You would have to do the same process throughout the pipe and throw out that waste out of that PVC pipe. Now you would have to use a matchstick to clean the blockage of the holes. This is very effective way of cleaning. Now you can wash that PVC pipe. After that, you would have to place all the screws at its place and again connect that water pump's outlet pipe to the PVC pipe and mount it again on the ceiling. Now you can see the water flow out of that PVC pipe is just like a brand new cooler. So this will increase the water circulation throughout the honeycomb pads, and definitely the cooling of your cooler will also increase. So if you like the video, then do subscribe to this channel and hit the like button. If you have any suggestion, then do comment on the comment box. Thanks a lot for watching.